And somewhere along the way, I went from being Mantholomule to Mantholomule.